song, but Oye by Osebu, I think. Can you just give me one or two lines of Oye?
I say, what about Mati?
Yeah.
Oye.
Yeah.
I say, what about Mati? Say yes to your dog.
Oye. Can they give us a chorus?
Yeah.
All right. That's a short one. That's a short one. Okay. Okay, switch. That's a nice one there, yeah. Okay. Is it coming?
Awesome Papa de Martin. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Asem Papa de Martin say yes to your dog.
Oh yeah,
Edo Namiye. Oh yeah, Ampa. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
All right, all right. You know that song has some spirit behind it. Osebu Atin, right?
Yes, SDA? Please. Yes, please.
Okay, cool. All right, so Elvis Owusu-Adansi, where's the leader? Where's she? Okay. All right. Okay. And you are Docker's Kreno Ekuma.
Yes.
All right. Tell us about your group.
Okay, the group Ashaiman Central Seventh-day Adventist was formed in the year 1978.
Okay.
So we are 35 years
old. Yeah, 35.
Today.
Wow.
And interestingly, the Adventist Church in Ghana is 125 years old this year. And the Adventist Church in the world is 150 years this year.
Wow. But I've not heard of you guys. Ashaiman SD. I've not heard of you guys.
We are there.
You're there. You're in your little corner. How many are you in the group?
We have about 47.
How many female? How many males? You can't tell?
22 females and 25 males.
Oh, right. Now, with a group like this, how is it difficult getting them for rehearsals? And what are the difficulties?
As usual, it's normal in every group.
Okay.
Coming to practice, some come early, some don't come early, even some don't come at all.
At all. All right. Now, Elvis, you're the music director. Do you guys have any created songs, or you sing the ones we all know?
Mostly we sing from our pioneer composers like Osebu Atin, Asarebedi Akun, Osei Tutu. But we used to have a brother in our midst who is blessed memory, Paul Bassa.
Okay.
He composed some songs for us like Yenimu Fetiti and the stuffs.
All right. Do you have any experiences, any exploits? Have you traveled? I mean...
We've been traveling a lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Within Accra,
Accra? Within Accra, outside Accra.
Okay.
And
all
even
right.
We are trying to go outside Ghana.
No, okay. Really?
Yeah.
After 32 years, you now want to go outside Ghana.
Yeah,
why?
Yeah.
Why now? Okay, do you have any album as a group?
We're working on a musical video that will be aired on our church television station. That is the 3ABN and then the Hope TV, which we're working on.
Okay. You know, as a group, they all have experiences that you would never forget. Okay. Is that an experience as a group that you would never forget?
I think you can tell me one.
One is the first time we went to Valley View Studio for recording.
Okay. All right. And then the second one?
The second one is the most. That is today.
Oh, really?
That is a day we will never forget.
Like you're in the GBC studio?
Because
I think my producer has to give you a copy of this.
Sure, because
All right.
We are on the pulse of the nation.
Oh, okay. What are your future plans as a group?
Our future plans, we are planning to come out with our own video.
Okay. All right. Your final word, boss.
We want to thank everybody for watching us. And also, we're inviting every believer to join us in celebrating the 150th birthday of Seventh-day Adventists in the world.
If I come for you guys for a program, are you very expensive?
Oh, we are not expensive.
You're not expensive. No. All right, give me one or two lines of Oye Oye again. Just one, two. Oye. Let's go.
Oye, 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 Oye.
All right. That's the SD choir from Ashaiman's singing band from Ashaiman, and they have it. The SD, they have it. These ones really have it, and they're there for anybody. If you want to find a program, just go and get them for your program.